And California Highway Patrol officers are investigating a hit-and-run crash in East Bakersfield. It happened about 10:15 this morning on Niles Street near Oswell in front of Derek's Liquor, as officers say a man was hit by a car and then pulled off the road. That car reportedly took off, and the victim is said to have minor injuries. If you know anything about this crash, you're asked to call the CHP.